Yep.
Okay, well, the bike's dead cold, so I'm going to wait for them to heat up. Put the bike in neutral. Both on. Turn the key off. Turn the key back on. Sorry, forgot. Had the key off. Wait about 10 seconds. They're back on again. And these aren't anything special. They're just regular HIDs direct plugged into those, the same ones that I have on everything. So that's it. Hope it helps.